Hey guys, so I recently went to YouTube Happy Hour in Kolkata. It was my first YouTube event and I want to let you know what all happens there. So consider this to be a mini vlog as I didn't record much in the event, was busy in the activities and all. So without wasting any time, so you can enjoy the vlog now.
PR75K
photographer,
Tera photographer.
So now what's the time?
7:35.
7:25 ho gaye.
35.
So it's more than 1 hour.
Okay.
Why would you take away those 10k subscribers? Why?
90k subscribers. That's too much.
Can
I be your
friend?
Please. I
get
a few shout outs. Oh my god.
We are not ready. Yes, sir. Everybody's
friend.
Come on. Let's be different. Right. Get a YouTuber. That's
then don't forget me. Okay, so I'll ask a question. Can you tell me just how did you get inspired to start your YouTube channel?
Okay, I get asked this question like a lot of times, all the time. There was no story. I just woke up one fine morning and I created a YouTube channel. That's what you did. I didn't know anything about that. I just did it anyway. So, yeah.
So if you want to ask anything, you can please ask. When you started your YouTube channel, do you have any specific strategies to grow your YouTube channel to get more subscribers than other ones? Because we all know about collaborations and partnerships and sponsorships, but is there something else that we should do as creators?
I think the most important advice which I give to the creators when they ask me this question is to never take your audience, your content and your YouTube for granted. It's a very dynamic place, things are growing, things are changing very rapidly. So you keep updated with things and see what your audience wants. You know, you want to do what they're liking around and interact with them because it's good to know. It's just good to know and it really helps you. For me, I think that was like the biggest thing that turned around my channel and my
practice. You have anything to add?
No, I don't know.
Still nothing. Okay, so that is it for today's video. I'll link Prachi's channel down in the description, even though I'm like way smaller than her, but still it counts.
Hey,
yeah, come on.
It's always cool.
Yeah, okay. So that is it. If you guys like this video, leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like
and
this.
And subscribe to my channel, subscribe
yes,
to my channel.
Yes, subscribe also.
Like, comment, share, share on WhatsApp. Always ask your audience to share on WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter. Always
do that. Instagram, Snapchat.
Give me a few words. Can you share?
Just share. Just share. So this is Anubhav and Prachi. We are signing out.
I'm Vidu.
We are starting
again.
Bye.
Bye.
We were asked a few questions about the YouTube community. A right answer would end us having a YouTube t-shirt. However, I won a YouTube t-shirt in an activity where I had to take a selfie with two YouTubers. We got a sheet full of tasks which we had to complete. The total number of tasks were probably 10. The task consists of tweeting on Twitter, posting a selfie with a beauty blogger, finding someone as the same height as mine, same birth month as mine, and many more. From this task, there were only 10 winners and each winner got a hoodie by YouTube. If you follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, you would have got many behind the scenes. And I met other creators and made some new friends. However, I would have really appreciated if the quality of the food was a little better. Maybe I can expect that for next time. And hope YouTube does more such events in Kolkata because we were always left out. Anyways, so thanks for watching. I'm Prithviraj signing out and I'll catch you in the next video. Till then, hasta la vista.